सीमावर्ती राज्य में निजर कार्यकारिता को नहीं बीएसएफ स्पष्टीकरण पड़ोसी देशर सीमा को लगी भारतीय राज्य में सीमापार अपराध रोकवाक केन्द्र तरफ बीएसएफ को दिखाई स्वतंत्र क्षमता यह पंजाब और पश्चिमबंग भतेक राज्य में लग रही राजनीति गतका जड़े टीएमसी नेता एने बीएसएफ को टार्गेट करने पर आज स्पष्टीकरण रखिंट यार एडीजी वाईवी खुरानिया ट्रांस बॉर्डर बा सीमा निकट में संगठित होता अपराध रोकवाई बीएसएफ के उपाय अवलंबन कर से बाबद एक एसओपी प्रस्तुत होता कथा जड़ाई एडीजी
Whom, whosoever we apprehend or arrest and whatever we seize, we hand it over to the concerned agency. It is their lookout how they proceed further in that. Ours is a very, very limited mandate. And the purpose of calling today's press conference is only this, because we found there are certain misgivings regarding these notifications that have come. So I thought that it is essential we sit together and so that everyone comes on par. I have shared with you in the folder that has been given to you the old notifications, the relevant, the abstract of the relevant sections of the Border Security Force Act, and over a period of time as and when amendment in notifications have taken place. I will request after this press conference is over, when you have somewhat leisure time available with you, please go through that folder, fully apprise yourself of the legal position. I repeat what I said earlier. There is no change in our power of arrest, seizure and search. It remains the same. As I said earlier, I again repeat, our mandate is very limited and we will act within the mandate that law has given us, not beyond that.